The lead couple of the upcoming film Dawat-e-Ishq, Parineeti Chopra and Aditya Roy Kapoor, show a green signal to the Vayu Festival 2014 of Narsimonji Institute of Management Studies as they grace the inaugural ceremony of the annual feast of the renowned management institute. Dressed in a striped, colorful dress along with a pair of casual shoes, Parineeti looked so vibrant while Aditya sported white casual shirt and blue denim at the inaugural ceremony of Vayu Festival 2014. Both the actors were spotted sharing a great chemistry with each other.
Very cute. There's no one big issue that has to be resolved in the film, or there's no big drama in the film. You know, it's just a sweet film.
I don't know how to cook, but I'm not a chef, and hopefully it comes out well.
Ishaqzadeh famed director Habib Faisal has directed Dawat-e-Ishq. Aditya Chopra has produced the film. The film stars Aditya Roy Kapoor and Parineeti Chopra, and both are riding high on the success of their respective last films.
Powered by NNIS.